Hi guys, welcome to another edition of Best Party Tricks. Are you guys excited about the Olympics in Rio this year? I'm so looking forward to it. Mainly because of all the snacks and all the delicious things we're having whilst watching the games. Let's be honest. Well, today we're making a Brazilian lemonade. Well, in fact, they call it a Swiss lemonade in Brazil. It doesn't actually come from Switzerland. And they don't use lemons, they use limes. Because in Brazil, limes are lemons. Okay, it sounds a little complicated, but it's super easy to make and super tasty. It's perfect for a summer party or for watching the Olympic Games. So let's have a look at the ingredients and see what we need for this tasty Brazilian recipe. This recipe we're going to need water, ice, limes, sweet condensed milk, and a blender. Well, first things first, we're going to wash our limes and then we're going to cut into chunks with the skins on. And we're going to place it in our blender. You can remove some of the hard parts of the skin if you want. But don't worry about the skins, don't worry about the pits, don't worry about anything. Just chuck it all in the blender. So we've got the limes in, we add a little water, just enough to cover the limes, like so. Then we take some of our condensed milk, about 3 tablespoons to begin with. This will add a lovely sweetness to the lemonade or limeade, whatever you want to call it. And you can always sweeten with more at the end if you wish. And now we're going to blend. And now that it's finished blending, we're going to pass it through a fine sieve to remove all the pith and all the skin and everything else. I'm going to take our spoon and we're going to press as much of the juice and of the goodness as we can. Then we're going to add a little more water so that we can make sure to extract all the flavors and all the goodness from the limes. Press it down, press it down. Once we've finished straining, so we're going to add a little bit more water to top up to come up to the 1 liter mark. And again, I will put all the recipe links down below and all the measures and everything. And we're going to sweeten a little bit more with the condensed milk. Of course, you can use sweetener of your choice. This is one of the traditional ways that they sweeten their lemonade in Brazil. You can use skinny sugars, sucralose, agave syrup, or whatever you fancy. If you want a traditional Brazilian lemonade, or limeade, this is it. So, let's stir, and then we're going to test for sweetness and adjust the sweetness, and that's it. Take another spoon and taste for sweetness. Look. I think you're going to pour it into our glasses. How good does that look? And obviously you can add more ice if you like. And a little piece of lime to garnish the edge. And of course a cute golden straw from thepartyparty.com. Cheers! let's have a taste. Delicious. So if you can't go to Rio, we can bring Rio to us in a glass. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and have a go at home making your own tasty dessert in lemonade. And if you do, as always, don't forget to share your blog post links or post it with us on social media. I'll put the links to all our pages down below so we can see your tasty creations. Thanks again for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Ciao ciao. Au revoir.